Coming up next, how good is this? A matchup for the UFC welterweight division title. So here he is, the number one welterweight contender, getting set to challenge for the UFC's 170-pound title. Took a long winning streak and many years for him to realize this opportunity. He is not taking it lightly. He has said all here during fight week he's appreciative of this opportunity, but he is confident he is going to maximize it and lead as not just a contender, but a UFC champion. So here he is, the UFC welterweight champion, working his way to the octagon. This will be his first title defense. So for all the naysayers who say perhaps you're not the champion until you successfully defend the belt, he can mute the masses in a matter of moments here if he can successfully defend this UFC welterweight championship. Won the belt with style points, now looking to do the same as the hunted instead of the hunter. The tape for this, our main event of the evening. More than 5 years apart, some differences in height and reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a grappler with only a professional record of 33.
You ready? Are you ready?
All right, so here we go with round one as the words will finally give way to the action. This is the UFC welterweight championship. And this will be the champion's first title defense. So he wrested the belt away earlier this year, now trying to defend the title at 170 pounds. You know there's an avalanche of contenders coming up the ranks. They are all chasing this man. He is the hunted. He will try to defend the title successfully here tonight. Well, you saw us reference. Oh!
Oh, he got him hurt bad.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, big left. Postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now, the ground and pound starts.
Back to the feet now. All right, good movement by him here on the ground. He really is a master of these transitions.
Yes,
and that's gonna do it! And that'll do it!
He got him!
Oh my goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. The decision is inside the octagon. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 22 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world.
So the celebration is officially on after a successful UFC welterweight title defense here tonight. He will go out the same way he came in as the undisputed UFC welterweight champion. He is your winner by knockout. And what a way to send a statement to the rest of the contenders in this division that it is going to take a monumental effort to dethrone this 170-pound king.
Come out my mouth it. For anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy. What you heard about me, I've been astounding. Something for you thinking you might run circles round.